love, good luck. Sit with the flow, they call it rhyme for you. Your ting done out, oh, just like smile for you. You a Billie Jean, lie on the teeth. Play fool, now they all want eat. All talk till I see him in the streets. Still sit pretty while I spill any beat. Anything I do, they do too. Be like me, don't wanna be like you. Anything I do, they do too. They do, they do, they do, they do. Anything I do, they do too. Be like me, don't wanna be like you. Anything I do, they do too. They do, they do, they do, they do. Can't take me for a ride. Boss chick, I got the guide. If you're the wave, then I am the tide.
Hello and welcome to all of you joining us for what could be one of the moments of the season. There is a real sense of drama and expectation in the ground. The subject that has dominated the fans being, will their club be a top-flight club once these 90 minutes are up? It's as big as it gets in league football, the privilege of playing amongst the very best, the ultimate prize, and it is there for the taking. So what a stage for the players to take to here ahead of such an important game. Plenty of optimism, plenty of confidence. Is there, though, to be the ultimate happy ending?
Well, there's a smell of success in this stadium, Peter, and the feeling that these fans don't simply want promotion, but for it to be achieved with some real swagger. This club can make a significant statement in letting everybody know that they're taking a big step for the longer term, so the future can take on a much brighter look.
As you can see, we've already started here. Up towards the front line. It's a long pass, but not the most accurate.
Zaragoza have made it clear what they're trying to do for me, Peter.
What are they trying to do?
Well, I think they're making the pitch as big as possible to work both flanks into better supply routes.
Bit of an appeal, but nothing doing. Finds himself eased off the ball. He's on his going for goal! Oh, fine stop from the keeper.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
And he just whacks it away. Looking to break out here. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Forward it goes. And the weighted pass. Too much on it, and that's the keeper's. Tries to get it forward quickly, cuts it out. Chance to play it in. A real shot at goal! A real chance and a real let-off.
It was more possible than probable, and the outcome backed it up, Peter.
It's being played forward. Looking for a decent ball in. Yeah, he's fouled him there. Leave it clear. Receives it in a good position. Messi! Oh, a very decent attempt. Kagawa hoists it forward. Has he found his man? He's got options out wide.
Hurls himself at it!
Great effort, he flew in with courage.
Well, he can't be accused of not being brave, Peter, and his boss will give him the thumbs up, I'm sure.
And it's played forward. Well played, he saw that coming. Drives it towards the front. Done very well to intervene. Forward it goes. It's anyone's ball. Ball's out on the left now. Looks to thread it through. That was a good run. The defence looked beaten there. Hoists it forward. Long ball, but not especially accurate. The whistle goes for half-time. So both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. What have we learned from the first 45 minutes?
Unspectacular, but solid, and that solidity could yet be the foundation for them to go on and win.
Well, after 45 minutes, it is still goalless. A change, perhaps, after half-time. And we're already back underway here.
Well, that first 45 minutes didn't deliver as we'd hoped. Lots of effort, but a lack of quality with the finishing has left us hoping that someone can step up and produce something a little more magical.
Gets it upfield. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Gets into a dangerous position. And that's a throw. Tries to get it forward quickly. Plays it out to the flank. Whipped in. Forward it goes. To get it forward quickly. Gets good distance on it. Just brushed off the ball there. And that's put paid to a promising move. Still waiting for the game to take off here. 0-0.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
Oh, that is asking for trouble. He's got away. Plenty waiting in the middle. And the keeper's in command. Well into the second half, and still there's nothing between them. Hoists it forward. For a moment you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. Tries to get it clear. Good running with the ball. Can they build on it?
hit long and direct.
That is very well defended.
Shapes to shoot!
And for a moment, time stood still. So, time for changes on both sides, actually. Two changes being made right now. And it's played forward. Well positioned to make that interception. Quick ball forward. And the through ball is intercepted.
Well, no question as to who's winning the battle in midfield at the moment. Some very impressive pressing in place here. Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
It's a long ball, but it's not hit its target. Looking to hit the front line. I think that's offside. Yes, it is. And it's Kagawa.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Keeper's got good distance on that. That's been drilled forward. Oh, that's neat. It's a fine challenge, and it goes his...
Tries a shot!
Turns and goes back. Aimed in towards the centre.
Point-blank header!
Harmlessly behind. Time for a change in personnel.
Well, he's worked so hard for his side, as you would expect, but couldn't help notice that he was starting to labour a bit, so it's no surprise.
Gets away from his opponents.
Has a goal!
Oh, managed to get it away. Played into the middle. Repelled by the keeper. Kagawa. Kagawa plays it forward. Breaks on here. Out to the right. I just couldn't quite turn it in.
I have to commend the wing play, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
And that will be the final act. Frustrating game for attackers on either side. They hardly... Well, good evening to you, and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid. And the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why would they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town. And the buses have been packed up. Hits one! It's off target and by quite a way.
Well, I think a little eagerness just got the better of him. He may have been thinking about back page headlines there.
Tries to get it forward quickly. And out to safety. He's coming on the right now. What's on?
Oh, nice touch.
Looking for a decent ball in. In with the challenge. Hoists it forward. And it's played forward. Lovely feet. Forward it goes. Promising move that. Good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. Good challenge. He just stood firm. No change to the score. 0-0 it remains. What a throw in. Tries to get it forward quickly. Oh, good interception. It's being played forward. Ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Played towards the front men.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
Hoists it forward. Messi. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Tries to locate someone up front. And it's played forward. Goalkeeper's ball. Breaks on here. Room for a shot. He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. That had to be more accurate. Hoists it forward. Knocks it away. Messi. It's a great... Has a hit! Oh, what a wonderful stop!
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra-sharp.
To meet it!
Looking back on that, it was some save and potentially a big moment for the keeper and his team.
Tries to get it forward quickly. And it's played forward. Surely! Forward it goes. defending of the desperate variety. Tries to get it forward quickly. Timely intervention. The half-time whistle.
So both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means.
So there was the first half.
What an end to the half, Peter. A lot of the best action of the half coming at the very end, and I get the feeling the second half may well start in similar fashion, as we'd love to see this momentum maintained. So I'm looking forward to what's to come.
So they head in, no further forward. The score here, still 0-0. So we're just settling back into this second half.
Well, the first half didn't really produce the goals we'd have liked. Hopefully they've been saved for the second. For that to be the case, though, you'll need to see more energy and invention early on.
Forward it goes. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Hoists it forward. And he's there to clear it. Zabutha looked promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. And it's played forward.
Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Hoists it forward. A slightly better ball would have led to a very different outcome there.
Ah, quality deserted them when they really needed it.
He ran himself into trouble there, free kick given away. Well, the referee has made it pretty clear now that this is his last chance.
Well, I think the referee would have told him to rein it in or suffer the consequences.
Ponferrada on the receiving end of some fairly harsh criticism, mainly about the tactical choices made by the boss.
Look, some of the scrutiny is a bit over the top these days, and you're damned if you do and damned if you don't. But he really didn't help himself. His decision-making was puzzling, to say the least.
Gets into a dangerous position. He's made sure that that won't get through. Pinged forward. And that'll go straight through to the keeper.
And no, that is pretty much the end of that.
Plays it out to the wing. Great header, made it look easy.
Well, look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle, but that was beautifully met, it really was.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Yeah, I had a feeling this was coming. Still, there's a fair bit of time if you're going to think about defending it now.
Forward it goes. So who's he picking out? And a header! Goal! And this is getting better and better. An absolute gem of a cross. It made the header simple.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
So that's two now without reply.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
Whistle's gone, that's a foul.
Well, the ball's come loose and the chase is on. It's a fine challenge and it goes his way. You can get that clear. Ahead by two and just about into the home straight. And the finish! Really well taken goal. Well, it was a hefty deflection, but he's claiming it.
Yeah, it's pretty obvious as to who was going to be taken off. His energy levels began to sag, and he was never going to last until the final whistle.
This is threatening to become a really good game.
I think they've done so well to get back in it, but it's important now that they don't become over-eager in chasing another. They only need one more chance. Patience is key.
Danger averted for now.
I think it's time for them to concentrate on closing this one out.
Go for it! And that is the last effort of the game. Whatever the shortcomings on either side, it was a great game. Hello and welcome to you, wherever you are. No doubt this is the standout fixture of the round, and I hardly need to tell you why. The atmosphere here is remarkable. A genuine sense of theatre, drama. It is akin to the eve of a coronation, with the coronation proper to follow after the final whistle. A point would earn them the crown. Easy work for the team that has been the best side in the league this season, or so you would think.
It has a pop!
He's got away with one there.
Well, I think the opposition was pretty sloppy in creating a problem for themselves then, but he was onto it so quickly and very nearly made them pay.
And it's hoisted clear. Keeper has beaten it away. And the counter is on. That's been drilled forward. Got offside that time. Gets it upfield. Alcorcón haven't lost any of their last five games on the road. Managed to get it away. Oh, he's broken through.
Yeah, he was under pressure to get that exactly right, and he couldn't even think of the consequences. It was instinctive and rock solid.
Drives it towards the front. In with the challenge. Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there. Oh, good interception.
hit into the middle. Good take by the keeper, he's read that well. Hoists it forward. Now a chance to break.
Has a pop!
Oh, that was no routine save.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Oh, they've seen lots of the ball. Time to go for it a bit of creativity and adventure. Forward it goes. Up towards the front line, cuts it out. Alcorcón have a free kick. So it is still 0-0. To get it forward quickly. He's put it on the right now. What's on? Timely intervention. Messi. Driving on, a real charge here. A really good feat. Messi.
Gets up to head it! And he's found the net! That could turn out to be a big, big goal!
What a super header, dispatched beautifully.
Well, look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle, but that was beautifully met, it really was.
Big occasion, big goal, crucial lead.
Well, that goal has got the whole stadium rocking here. This is exactly the kind of atmosphere the players should feed off now.
That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example.
Well, the further he went, the more attention he attracted. There was just way too much pressure for him to get the shot away.
Ball's loose, who's getting there? Quick glance at goal. Well, that's a fine challenge. And it's played forward. That's great strength on the ball. Oh, he's found shapes to shoot! Oh, that's a fine save!
Oh, that's a sparkling save, absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
And the whistle goes for half-time. And here we are, off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
Well, they showed glimpses of some wonderful football to go in with the lead at half-time, and that's definitely pleased the fans. I think they'll be looking to keep this intensity up now in the second half.
Leading 1-0 at the break. And we are already promptly back underway.
A solitary goal, that has been the crucial difference.
Forward it goes. Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next?
Has a hit! They've scored! Two to the good! They have breathing space!
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
So that's two now without reply.
Well, with this kind of authority, Peter, why not push on and totally kill this off?
Lovely feet. Tries to get it forward quickly.
What a good way to assert your authority for this second period. They were prepared to commit numbers forward into attacking positions, and the risk has been deservedly rewarded.
Messi.
Shoots! Well, needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that. Hoists it forward. Danger averted for now.
In he flies!
This could fall anywhere.
It's out for a goal kick.
Forward it goes. Great run this, he's covered quite a distance.
It's a decent looking cross.
And there's a long ball.
And it's played forward. How many interceptions have we seen now? Someone's got to up the quality and set an example.
Defending was strong and firm. Plays a clever pass. Defending of the desperate variety.
Just whacks it away.
Nicely controlled. Looking for a decent ball in.
Looking to break out here.
Just brushed off the ball there.
Whistle's gone, that's a foul.
Rapidly approaching the end. It cannot be long now. Their crowning moment is imminent.
Still going. Where to next?
Gorgeous control there.
Whipped in. That intervention was very necessary. Tries to get it forward quickly.
Messi.
Leading by two and the finishing line in sight.
A really good feat from him.
Hits one!
Breaks on here.
Forward it goes. He's made sure that that won't get through. To get it forward quickly. Well, the ball's come loose and the chase is on. So that's it, it is all over.
now and gone tomorrow. This is all I know. You're my people, you're my home. We've been in holes with the curtains closed. Ask on dinner table to wash up the ugly, to wash up the funk, to wash up the unforgiving. All we have is us.
Well, good evening to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid and the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why wouldn't they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town and the buses have been packed. Double-decker buses lining up outside. Coaches have carried thousands of away supporters here too, and all of it adds up to make a terrific, a crackling atmosphere. The match, I think, will be quite a spectacle. It is a venue, this, which simply adds to the spectacle of the game it stages. One of the most impressive... Up to meet it! Big moment! Massive goal!
What a start, and what a contribution from the main man. I had a feeling he might do something given his reputation, but...
Oh, shooting chance!
Played into the middle. And Dijk can get it clear.
And it's Bernardo Silva.
That's a good block, but at the expense of a corner.
Gets up to head it!
Oh, attempt. That's the wrong outcome.
Good effort, very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work, though.
Oxlade-Chamberlain, Firmino.
It's Salah! Oh, that's a fine save!
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Neymar, Jordi Alba. Wijnaldum drives it forward. Now the counter.
He's making good...
And that's a foul. Simple decision for the referee.
Sergio Ramos tries to clear. Bernardo Silva.
Now it's Messi.
And here's Hazard. Lobs it in gently. Looks to play him in. That's a minor communications breakdown.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what do they try to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. It's a good foot in there. Oh, he's going to be pulled back for that one.
Chance!
Oh, good delivery, almost the perfect outcome.
No, that was a slick move, and there were several options in the box to pick out.
What a throw in.
Jordi Alba.
Regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that.
And here's...
He's gone for it!
Bernardo Silva,
Good energy in defence as well.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition, and I think he's taken it to another level with his desire to get back and help everyone out.
Could move up a gear here.
And here's Roberto Firmino.
Wijnaldum plays it out to the flank.
Hits one!
It's a carbon copy of the previous miss.
This is proving to be a very good spell. The intensity is great, but they've got to make it count.
And the defence can get it clear. There are a few waiting for it. Away from immediate danger. That'll be the final action of the first half. And here we are, off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
Well, it hasn't exactly gone to plan so far, but there's no need to panic. There's still plenty of time to get back into this. As always, an early goal would help swing things back.
I really don't think you could expect anything better from the goalkeeper then. We're near heroic territory.
And here's Neymar. And it's Hazard.
De Bruyne.
Real chance!
Messi. Firmino.
Breaks on here.
Firmino.
Is that a foul? Yes, the referee's given it.
Yeah, it looks like a change of approach, and it may just freshen things up.
I think that's offside. Yes, it is.
Jordi Alba
with a delicate ball. Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted.
Van Dijk goes back to base. Alexander-Arnold. Mane.
And Mane!
And he's there to make a great save.
Mane really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
Battles to win it back.
Oxlade-Chamberlain!
Crosses into the box. A really good feat from him. Defence has got rid of that. He's not going to get that. That's put paid to a promising move. Well played, he saw that coming.
And here's Mane. And here's Roberto Firmino.
Chance to
has a pop!
Oh no, it's an own goal!
Oh, it's an unusual turn of events, and it was an honest attempt to help out, but I suppose it can happen to anyone.
Fortuitous as it may have been, they all count one. Managed to get it away. Forward it goes.
And it's Messi.
Hoists it forward.
Matip just did a brilliant job there. It was one of those all-or-nothing commitments, and he came up trumps.
You can get that clear.
Time for a change in personnel.
Now
and the weighted pass. Hazard gets it away. Well read, he sorted that out. Sergio Ramos plays it forward. Hazard. Now it's Neymar. Now it's Messi. Goes for goal! He scored! Back to within one! Interesting!
Looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
This is threatening to become a really good game.
I think they've done so well to get back in it, but it's important now that they don't become over-eager in chasing another. They only need one more chance. Patience is key.
Cleared away.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
Good clearance and very necessary.
Well, he's worked so hard for his side, as you would expect, but you couldn't help notice that he was starting to labour a bit, so it's no surprise.
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough...
Going for goal! Oh, that could cost them.
Sergio Ramos
clearly cannot yet fathom how he hasn't levelled it. A stunning, stunning save.
Robertson knocks one in.
This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
Delivery, no joy.
Well, being able to generate that amount of activity in the box means it's hard not to pick someone out.
Modric. Good run down the left. What can they make of it? He has it out wide now. Gomez plays it into the box. Defending of the desperate variety. Has gone out. But there's going to be another change here.
Yeah, it's pretty obvious as to who was going to be taken off. His energy levels began to sag, and he was never going to last until the final whistle.
Out to the right. And it's played forward. Brought forward. What does he try from here? Alisson catches it safely. And time is up. A full-blooded contest. Both teams had their moments, and they are beaten by the odd goal.
Hints were dropping, existential questions popping. I was feeling close to seeing simulation. life is emphatic and it's time to go.